had a tire blew up.
Still in a rain delay in Detroit. I'm Jeff Biggs, NBC Sports Radio.
Taking his home, the wheel went up. Right, my tire went up.
We drive freely now.
See over there looking, and they block it up by just a look, looking loose.
Oh my God.
100 and what?
It's
106.
100 and dead.
Yeah, 106.
There's 105 inside the car.
No, I'm looking at it.
Yeah, 106.
Yeah.
I got good eyesight, son.
Not that
I'm
hard,
faking.
No, I'm just saying there was 106 out there, but.
Okay, welcome to Nevada.
Whoa, we're in Nevada.
This is a state line.
That's a state line.
Welcome, don't eat Nevada. Whoa.
With whiskey poops.
And Buffalo Bills.
Buffalo Bills.
Wow.
This is Clark County, Nevada.
Oh, wow.
This man, OJ, messed up. Went to jail for 9 years.
I don't care if the sun don't shine, I do my drinking in the evening time. When I'm in Las Vegas, you can sit in the sun and camp. I get my color from a sunray lamp. When I'm in Las Vegas, I love the laughs and love the life. There's fun of every kind. Next time I come, I'll bring my wife. I'll do that if I lose my mind. A wife in Vegas, take my advice. It's like going to China with a sack of rice. But I love Las Vegas. I love Vegas in the summer. I love it in the fall. I love Vegas, may I say that it's a gasser, yeah. I love Vegas like it's Egypt and I am Nasser. I love Vegas every moment. Ooh, it's my favorite atmosphere. I love Vegas. Why do I love Vegas? Because my money's here. I love Vegas when I'm winning. I love it when I lose. I love Vegas like the army loves its manuals. I love Vegas like Sinatra loves Jack Daniels. I love Vegas every moment. For Mr. Entrada, I must cheer. I love Vegas. Do I love you? Because I love Vegas just like Khrushchev loves being indignant. More than even my wife Jeannie loves being pregnant. I love Vegas every moment.
Oops. No. Okay. Which way do you want to go, Junior? Come on. Oh my God. It's piss. I'm magic dragon. Yeah.
sandwiches. She didn't buy one.
Okay, Dempsey. Go on. Hey, vlog. So, got to my hotel room. I'm sitting at the Flamingo. And I think I got the cheapest room. Not that cheap, but
it was $900 per night.
And I got it. So first off, that's just...
It just happened. Okay, this is the closet. No lights. Ooh. Yeah, it's expensive, but cheap. Alright, they have a safe here with broken carpet. That purpose for you guys. Oh, I just had some soda. Bathroom, I'll show you that in a sec. Mirror, ugh. One bed, two queens. They have that, they have the TV, they have tables, they have a chair, and okay, so we did get a room with the view of the strip, and that cost extra, but here you go. There goes the Hell's Kitchen restaurant across the street. That's the back of the Flamingo sign, that's the floor, or the ceiling, or the roof. The Omna is over there. We got the Mirage over there. We got Caesar's Palace. Back there is Rio, Bellagio, the Cosmopolitan, and we got whatever's next to us. And the pool, we can't see the pool because the pool's back that way. And all the way down there is the other place we're gonna eat. The TV. Yeah. I'll show you the room in a sec. I'll show you the bathroom in a sec. All right. I'll show you this. It's just the light. Slow. That switch is hella dirty. Okay. Here we have. Oh, it smells bad in here, Mom. I'm kidding. Here we have the bathroom. Ugh. We have this. This is the tub. They have one of these line thingies, so you can hang your clothes to dry when you go by the pool. We still gotta do that. Yep. And yeah, pretty small bathroom. I have towels up here, which I'm going to steal. More towels here I'm going to steal. Okay. They have an ice, which came with 4 cups. Which is, they don't care then. They have a blow dryer, which... Oh, okay. So it's up. Alright, that's cool. Okay.
That's our room.
So we paid almost. So we paid about $900 for this room. Instead of having one king, we got 2 queens in here, which we'll be sharing. Of course, they were very strict with the rules, so this would be 2 people, so we didn't care too much. Right? We just ran into a problem. When we came into this room, which we paid, well, we didn't pay, but when it was paid for, it was paid a lot of, almost $1,000 per night. It was $900 and change.
Okay. It was expensive.
Yes. And we just, you know, normally, like a normal person, said, it's time to get bright outside. The lights are shining into here. Let's close the blinds for a little and turn the light on. Only light that works in here. And the lighting is terrible. Okay, and then we're like, okay, let me turn on the lamp over here. Lamp's unplugged. The TV was unplugged when we got. Everything was unplugged when we got in here. But the damn... Oh, I'm bleeding. That's good content. Oh. Well, I'm bleeding. Okay. Hey guys, so I've been skipping around the vlog a little. You can tell it got a little dark in here. And we're watching currently Rick and Morty, because that's like the only real shows to get here. But okay, it's 8:10 at night, and we, hold on, let me not show you that dude over there. It's a random hobo. All right, my mom's over here taking pictures, but this is on the 8th floor, I believe. We are in room a room, getting the last day when we're not here.
we are in a room, and this is our view. See, you can see right down here, we can see, parts of the Flamingo one, which is actually one of the nicest ones, but whatever. Oh, then we have Caesar's Palace, the Mirage again, Rio lit up in the background. We got palms somewhere around here.
Was it by Rio?
Planet Hollywood.
You know where Rio is?
Yeah, I saw. There you go, Planet Hollywood sign. Okay. We got Bellagio. That doesn't really light up, to be honest. You can't really see anything else because of the building right there. But yeah. I do have to say we have a pretty good view. We do have a pretty good view. Hey, get off my side of the bed. I ordered the 15 pillows. I'm not joking. And yeah, our view of the Flamingo Hotel. A quick, you know, disclaimer. Shit hotel. Shit. This room is shit. I love it, but it's shit. Half the electronics are not plugged in. We can't plug them in. The toilet barely flushes. Maybe because I took a massive dump. That's besides the point. I don't think it is. Safe. This safe. Hold on. This safe, right? You have to pay. Let me see how much you gotta pay. I think you pay around $10 to $15 with credit card to use this safe. Bitch, I'm broke as fuck.
Though extremely dirty and broken.
Everything else is good. The beds are iffy. I don't know. I jumped on it a couple times. Probably I broke it, but whatever. Alright, guys. That will be the end of today's vlog. This is a live vlog. This happened today, which I'll post today. Probably not. And giggle. Fuck this hole. Not that. Just when I thought this room couldn't get any worse, it got a little better.
They're blind.
We can see the waterfall from here. Yeah, you can see it right there. We can actually see the waterfall from our room. Awesome!